We have come to the end of this session. The entire 3 days I refer to as a session, and it's just the beginning. Abby?
Yes.
We know that the next thing will be to put into action what we have learned. And that is where my concern is. I will follow you up. I will monitor. It's important that you don't come here for 3 days and you just waste the 3 days. You could have spent the time you have spent here to do some other thing that will yield other fruits. But you have decided to be here. Please, let's put this into action, what we have learned into action. You know, little drops make up the ocean. Don't underrate yourselves. Don't underrate the impacts you're going to be making by stepping out to see that some change happens in your little corner. One or two of you coming together, three, four, five persons coming together. Report back to us. Tell us what it is you're doing. If you have challenges, please do let us know. We will always be there to help you. We'll be more than happy to give guidance where necessary. We also, when you speak to us, we also learn a lot. I don't think that we are just here to be teaching. No. We are all learning. It's all a learning process for each and every one of us. So, but then it will gladden my heart and the hearts of everybody. Let me speak for everybody. To see that changes come. In fact, I'm already beginning to dance more. And this clap people are allowed to waste. It was musical. It should have been, we should have been dancing to the tune. God willing, we would like to meet again. Learning never ends. Every day of our lives we learn. So if there is need for us to learn more from each other, I'm sure when we call now, you will normally come to answer us. We will say thank you very much on behalf of myself and my team, State2State team. Sensors will talk for themselves. They will use their mouth chop and the basami. We are really very happy that you came. We are really very happy. We appreciate you. As you go back, may God guide each and every one of us back to our various destinations safely. Amen?
Amen.